The permanent teeth of an adult consists of the incisors, the canines, premolars, and molars, including the wisdom teeth, which may not erupt until 25 years of age, if at all. Each type of tooth has a specific function in dealing with food and reducing it to conveniently sized small pieces for swallowing. Incisors bite and cut, canines bite and tear, premolars crush, and the molars crush and grind.